tower at the top of the link. We're, it's a half hour ride, so I think this is midway. This is the view. We had a day pass, which is worth about $27. At night it goes up to about $36. That's cool. It goes very slow. You can't really feel anything. You don't, you know, feel like you're moving. There's hours. You know, it's a comp, so you know what happens. If my seat is wet. And Al, here's Al. He's calling. So I don't know how many feet are we above the strip?
I don't know. Well, right, we're almost at the highest point now.
Yeah, it holds about 40 people we had initially heard. But I don't know if that's true. We thought there would be like a bar in here. I thought it was outside.
I thought it was going to be a lot larger than it is.
Yeah, so we had a little bit of a misconception. But we're trying it out. Like I said, it's calm. So why not?
The big thing's going to be tomorrow, the air balloon.
Oh, yeah. Air balloon tomorrow.